What's that? You know that French baby rocker with the little wheels at the bottom and it kind of surrounds the baby? The baby's not holding up. The baby's just bouncing up and down here.
Yeah.
Well, maybe they need something like that for adults who can't walk very well. They can put the drink on it. They can put the food on it.
Oh, dang. I need this on the other day. Well, I wanted to go into the reading room because the song keeps going around and around in my head. And I bought Earth, Wind, and Fire CD. And it's in the reading room, hopefully in the E or F section, alphabetically. And the horns go, do you remember? Oh yes, I hear it. I can hear it. Now, I don't know if that's autistic or brain damage or stuck on a song. But when I hear the song, then I want to listen to the song. And they don't play, I don't know what kind of radio they do. I don't know what they do with the radio. Because usually I can play the radio, K1, and they play all the recent songs. And Wolfman Jack used to come on midnight, Saturday night, and he had the bands, the group, the people, he had the bands playing. And they'll tell you the name of the song and the name of the band. Put it up there on the TV screen. They don't do that no more. And you have to, I don't know.
You have to have a really good, fast smartphone. And you better have fast fingers, too.
And they had James Brown, and he would dance and sweat. Earth, Wind, and Fire. Oh, my God. I gotta find my song. So, Friday and Saturday is everybody's time to wash and recuperate and vacuum and get the hair done. And it's the weekend.
No, we don't. I was just going toward Kitty Hawk and how he brought the stuff back here. I didn't help him with every single piece, but I saw enough to have the idea that it's not organized and it's all big junk, jumbled up, junked up, just like the storage room was once before.
He had told me to write on the sides of the box what is in the box. And I would talk to the mom.
Mm-hmm. I get that.
So then he could set all of July and August, September, October. And so, I tell you, I understand when he gets involved, he disrupts, he don't follow the instruction. I understand, because he has done this before. So I think feel good because it's my stuff. I feel good that you don't touch it. Like, if you touch it, I can put it in the order so I can find stuff. Because when I work hard and label and with the black market, you still don't pay attention. You don't pay attention to the label. Says 12:52. This part
over here. Well, the 4 o'clock is probably the one that you need to pay attention to.
The DNC, something turned off. Electricity or something turned off.
When?
During the night, and that's why this clock over here is cuckoo.
I was up last night trying to drink coffee. Say it.
Well, there was one during the day as well, but the lights and the air conditioning shut off twice.
Today or yesterday?
I think yesterday. Yesterday.
Okay. So, it happened twice.
30 skunks.
Happened twice yesterday, and then a third time that night.
Yeah.
The newswoman and the skunk, she's been quite... Well, she says, CPS... has said the usage of the electricity, and San Antonio has reached the mark where they're going to start telling you to cut things off, but not yet. And she says, you run your thermostat between 2 p.m. and 8 p.m. Cut it off. And that'll lose some electricity for other folks. They can burn one of those things out.
A transformer?
Yeah. And 500 people have lost their electricity.
We need to get solar panels on the house.
Yeah. But them jokers, they're gonna do a blackout and not tell nobody. So the governor can say, oh yes, we have energy. We don't have any problem. You see, when Beto was ready to chew his butt. Because he lies, like Trump. So he looks good and people say, oh yes, that's real for him. That's it. No, he's lying. Now, do you remember? I mean, that's how I said something today, and it just went, it clicked, like, do you remember?
Oh, boy.
That's the way it does. That's the way artists do. They wake up at 3 in the morning, coloring and writing music songs, and Uncle Bo was like that. Come to the house, back on the door. I'm saying, Bo! Is it, H-L-O? I want to sing this song. I want you to hear this. 3 in the morning. And I'm trying to sleep. Ain't there in that little room back there. In Aunt Belle's house. Big Mama's house. And sometimes I can get up, and sometimes I won't. So, what do you want? You want me to...
No.
You may sit in the chair.
No. No.
Hold his bag open.
No. It's going to take time, and I've been waiting on the supplies.
Can't you feel this kind of like half a bag, and then do this like that? And then take a little bit of the bag. I know you don't like. to do it like this, I'm not thinking about doing it like this either. But you can't show some progress. And you don't have to have a heart attack when somebody says, I'm going to renew.
The heart attack stuff coming out from the renew, especially with everything that's there, especially with family that I'm not really sure what it is, why I'm keeping it, yada, yada, yada. So it's going to be a heart attack until I can have to deal with it.
It's going to be a heart attack.
No. What is it there?
You don't have any permission to get off of anything. So you stand up and let her come over here and sit down. And then you can sit down.
Stay off of music and stuff at the same time.
Would you get up for a minute to sit down? Can you get run off? Like I can see it now. Does he stand up there and sit down? He brings it for you and you just can't get it down. Did you see the camera?
Let me say this.
This is why I stay talking to you.
And I
know you need boxes and I know you need plastic bags.
I think about the evening when I don't have what I know I need. That's the heart attack.
You the one having a heart attack. That's I'm just kidding you. But years ago. And I said, oh, that's Earth Wind and Fire. I know I got that song on a CD. You know, I got Earth Wind and Water Fire and B.B. King and Prince and James Brown and my boy. I need Pharrell, for real. That happy song. Music in that ear, and then with a quartet music for Uncle Bo. So, you have some time. Sometimes when I pass your room, I open up the curtain and you're working on it. I said, that's what you're doing. And then I was like, what the hell with the computer? You got too much time on that freaking computer. You put time on that computer that you shouldn't put on. Because you got to sit outside the room, so not in your room. You got to do this other stuff. You have to do other stuff besides your computer. And that t-shirt, please, Jesus, take it off. I think the t-shirt is talking to you. Take me off, guys, take me off.
The more you talk about what I need to do, the more I have to say, this is what I need in order to do that.
I already heard you, F-O-O-L.
No, you didn't. Because
I
if you
did, because you said, when I don't have the bags and boxes.
You're talking about t-shirts. I have hardly any t-shirts. I have hardly any underwear. The more you talk.
Shut up. Shut up.
Yeah.
My mouth is supposed to be bigger than yours. So I should talk more than you. Have we not put away the vehicle and bought underwear and t-shirts? Not too long ago? You'll get the stuff, come to the house, and wherever you put it, that's where it is. And you got stuff in that chair piled up. You may have a whole wardrobe in there.
Oh,
most of what I
have. Because you're busy on the computer.
Most of what I have in that chair that you're talking about is old clothes that I really don't use anymore.
Then those clothes should go to you. You should be busy going through those clothes.
Okay.
You're in the bag and tell that daddy, I don't have a tie string on here, but...
I don't even want to involve daddy. When I have the supplies that I know I need, I can actually do stuff. This is why I will
now
never really believe.
You have some bags in your hand right now.
These bags?
What about
them? I keep telling you, they're hard for me to separate. They don't come apart easy like the ones they normally
do. Let me do one more. But I'm telling you, well, you need to shut that D-A-M-N mouth. Because this is going to get you a T-R-O-U-B-L-E.
Now you can fuss at me, make me feel small, and then, okay.
What?
First, get the attitude out of here. I need to talk to you, and,
You don't say what you had to say.
No, I haven't.
What else you got to say?
I can't believe that you understand.
I'm sorry.
Yeah?
You want me to stop singing?
After you didn't fuss at me.
Because you want to have a fit. I don't care about you having no fit. Song's still going in my head.
Well, when I have a song going in my head, I like to sing it as loud as I want you. Yeah?
You don't have to calm down, because I can handle that. Singing. And you can shut up, because I'm going to sing. The music is going on, and I can hear it. And you shut up, you can hear it too.
I had something to talk
oh,
about.
Oh, you always have something. What? Don't you?
All right.
I'll let you see it. You are fussing because you need to shut up. When you talk more than the way you do, that's what you call fussing.
You talk to me about stuff that I can't handle. Expect me to handle.
Shut up. You want me to spell it out?
No.
You sure?
You know what I want? I want you to stop talking about stuff that I can't handle.
I want you to shut up. Because there will be times when I talk to you about stuff that you need to handle. You're never getting me to handle it.
Okay.
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 Sell us some defective stuff and kill our cats and dogs. You remember that?